But stick around, folks, because you're going to want to see as much of this event.
Okay, Yara, I got this.
Boogity, boogity, boogity. Let's go racing.
This ain't the time to be seeing the sights.
Yeah, I can drift. Now, this is...
I kind of thought you'd be better at this. Not bad at all.
Hey, look who's in the zone.
Just a little farther. Hey, am I really winning? Hey, look at me go! That turned out better than I thought. Turn like a champ. Now that right there is primo control. Oh, just a little farther. Turn like a champ. Come and throw. Last lap already? That turned out better than I thought. Now that's how you take a turn. Whoa, that's fast. Now that right there is primo control. Exactly safe. Gotta like that.
That's how you hold the turn.
Here I come. Wow, that went better than I thought. This is really something.
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks.
Okay, folks, I want to talk about Mack for a minute. Earlier today, he grabbed the racing world's attention with a convincing win, proving that he definitely deserves to be taken seriously. Seriously. Do you have anything to add, Natalie?
Well, Chick, another race has come to an end exactly as I predicted. But on this track, in these conditions, it really couldn't have gone any other way.
Well, there you have it, folks. Check back tomorrow for more highlights and lowlights with Chick Hicks, a name you can sort of trust.